Welcome to Raising Cane's. Yes. You are the manager, Sal.
You're the manager.
I am. Can I help you with anything?
We denied.
So you had a nice experience?
Very good.
Thank you.
Tenders are good.
Safe to say this might be one of your new spots.
Yes. And I love it.
Well, it pains me. It absolutely pains me to do this, but you're banned for life.
Because I said I like it.
Yeah. God bless. Did you try the coleslaw?
Yeah. What's good?
Excuse me, sir. Hi. You've already ordered, yes?
Mm-hmm.
Would you say that your experience was good, excellent, out of this world?
I'd say it's good. The only reason I said that not excellent or out of this world is that, like, it's really busy.
Okay.
Which is, like, uh-oh, Sal, you don't like this.
Well, you should be getting out of this world. Excuse me. Can I ask you to come?
This is a real employee that doesn't know the bit.
No idea.
So I just want to, he said that the service was good, but we know that we're looking for excellent or we want out of this world. So I just want to apologize for not giving out of this world service.
Fire her, Sal.
Okay, thank you so much. Now listen, you can get your stuff and it was nice to have you, but we do have to let you go, okay? Come this way.
Sal, bring over another real employee and fire them in front of this guy.
So this gentleman had service. He said it was good. You know that we strive for out of this world. If you would please just apologize to him for not having the service out of this world. And we assure you that next time you come here, the service will be out of this world. Yes.
Just apologize. Next
time, free lemonade on me. I hope everything. Well, about the next time. Thank you, sir. I'm gonna have to let you go. You're gonna have to go in the
bathroom. He's losing his appetite.
He's now fired two real employees.
Oh, dude, he looks so upset. Oh, yes, yeah, Sal. Bring Dan Cass into the vestibule and just rail into him.
He said good. I need it here, dude. Come on, dude. What am I supposed to do? Tell him now.
Sorry.
Thank you. Please. I apologize one more time. I will find three new employees. I apologize.
Listen, I was doing good, and I think watching people lose their jobs brought my experience down a little bit.
Oh, I'm so sorry about that.
Sal, ban him. Ban him from Raising Cane's.
It kills me that I gotta do this, mm-hmm. But you are banned. You are banned from this from here.
Am I able to finish my food?
Absolutely, you can finish your food.